I'm Millie Bobby Brown, and I am presenting Chucks in Film.
When you see a movie character in Chucks, you know they're doing their own thing. Film characters in Chucks, they're the ones you're rooting for.
What kind of character to you would wear Chucks?
I think it's someone who's kind of the underdog.
I automatically think that Chucks would work on them. A costume look really helps you identify who that character is. It tells you about them, kind of what their dreams and desires are.
You work on any show, on any movie, you collaborate your ideas with the stylist, and then you become your character.
The character really isn't complete till the shoes are on.